name is Mélanie Astles and I am from Rugby in England. I was brought up in France. I came to France when I was 3 years old. Actually, my dad is British and my mom is French. So I spent 30 years in France and 3 years in UK. Now I'm living in close to the town of Lyon in the center of France. And I'm a flight instructor there at French Civil Aviation School. Yeah. Yes, I will be the first female pilot to compete in the Red Bull Air Race. So for me, it's a pleasure and I hope I will inspire more women to join us. I stopped school very early when I was 18 years old. I wanted to become a pilot all the time, but I don't know why it was so expensive and I didn't got guided in the correct way. So I was quite bored at school, I stopped school and I went to work in petrol stations and I did that for 7 years. And bit by bit I managed to pay one flight hour, build up my experience and become a professional pilot. The first is showing to people that it's possible, so it means seeing other female pilots doing that. At school also, getting maybe some orientation people who can get more information about it, and I think that's maybe the army's job and the civil aviation's job to go into the schools and tell the boys and girls it's possible, especially the girls, because there is still only 6% I think of female pilot in aviation, which is still very small. Well, for me, air race is coming back to my little girl's dream, is becoming a fighter pilot. It's flying low, flying fast, and adrenaline, and also it's an adventure with a beautiful team and people from all countries, and it's traveling around the world. I've never done that, so for me it's just like I'm living a fantastic adventure.
And finally, what advice would you give to any little girls out there who are looking at you thinking, I want to fly?
For sure I would say, just follow your own route, keep working hard, be passionate, determined, and don't listen too much to other people, because often people around try and slow you down and because they think it's not possible, so just go for it and it will work.
Excellent, thank you very much.
You're welcome, pleasure.
Cheers.
Hello, Lens. Nice to meet you, Lens.
No, I won't touch
it. My name is Melanie. Okay.